time, correct?
That's correct.
That was after you offered the report, right? And you, among the items you reviewed, those included Dr. Hood's autopsy report, correct?
Right.
And you indicated you actually agree with the findings and conclusions of Dr. Hood. Is that accurate?
Yes.
I'm just going to show you what's, I'm just for the record, shown what marks for identification is S162. Let me approach. Okay, so you threw me photos that there were shards, shattered pieces of lamp.
That's the clipping. Okay.
Yes. You agree that, I believe you testified in direct, the victim was seated in that chair when, I believe your term was, all of the forceful impacts occurred, correct?
With bloodshed, yes.
Okay. So,
I'm not eliminating the fact that something may have occurred prior to him being in the chair, and there's no bloodshed.
So he could have been standing before he was in the chair, right?
He could have been.
He could have been sitting the whole time, right?
Yes.
You can't tell that from your analysis.
Okay.
But he was sitting when he was being hit over the head with a blunt instrument, correct?
Absolutely.
Okay. And there was impact spatter. You agree that there was